I am the queen.
But you are mad. This film is history as told by Yorgos.
His mind is extraordinary. You never really know quite where he's going to go.
They were all staring, weren't they? I can tell even if I can't see, and I heard the word fat, and ugly.
No one but me would dare, and I did not.
I was intrigued by the idea of making a film that had three very complex and very different women as main protagonists.
It's nice to work with people who really have a handle on the material in such a unique and surprising way.
Can I ask you something?
As long as you're aware that I have a gun.
How Yorgos creates tone is the most brilliant and the most mysterious thing that he does.
He's always looking for different angles, seeking out different ways to do it, and I think that's what makes this film feel fresh.
Your mascara is running. If you'd like to go fix yourself, we can continue this later.
It's quite liberating to come in and jump into his mad but brilliant mind.
I should have you stripped and whipped.
I'm waiting.
Everyone believes and trusts in Yorgos, so everyone's just kind of given themselves over to it.
I feel like you're always learning anyway, and it's a massive learning curve working with Yorgos. He is brilliant.
I think it will be quite different from anything experienced before.
We went for something dramatic.
How dare you!
And cut.